been a while, but today we're going to be playing Long Dark. Long Dark, if you don't know, is a game about surviving in the Canadian, very cold Canadian mountains. And here in the south, we have theaters, and one is super hot. And now I'd rather stay where there's theaters. We're going to be doing the standard survival mode. If you guys really want me to do Witcher Mute, I can. But for now, I'm just going to do survival. Now, I have every graphics card in the max. So, we have some visual clarity. I've done some practice rounds. I'm just going to start a new game. We're just gonna go to Pilgrim for now. We could mess with the other side, which is Wolves. And I know that we should do Mountain Town, because that's Moon. And that's Milton. I know that. I know that's basically all we need. And I know some spawn locations. There's no, like, seeds or anything. Every time you load in a new game, it's completely different. So you can't, like, share, like, oh, this is a good seed. Now, also, I do have a small little language changing thing. All it does is it just changes some of the more Canadian things to Indian American. That sounds weird. That just sounds weird. But, it just changes it. It's kind of funny too. And I'm gonna name this All Dies Soon, because that's probably very true. All right. A mysterious geomagnetic storm has brought your plane crashing down to the northern wilderness. How long can you survive? Probably not very long. No list of things to be done. The day, providential to itself. The hour. There is no later. This is later. All the things in grace of beauty, such that holds them to one's heart, have a common provenance and pain. Provenance and pain. Their birth and grief and ashes. Comac, and I couldn't read the rest. All right, Milton House. Last time I got spawned in a church.
Hope I can still eat this.
Things. You have warm, you have rested, you have slaked, which is water, and then full, which is basically just your food. And you have to worry about calories, which I'm not sure what it means by calories, because I don't think this guy has 1,098, and it's dropping. But because the recommended calorie count is 2,000, I don't think this big burly man has only 2,000 calories, less than 2,000 calories. So, I'm not sure how accurately they display calories, but we're just going to be searching for food and hopefully not get eaten by the doggos. Oh, lots of stuff. Yum. This is more than this is foreign to me, and I don't understand a lot of this game. All I know is search and don't die. Yeah, you craft a lot. Stuff like that. And hopefully you don't die from this.
There's a book right there. Hope nobody needs this anymore.
We're definitely taking and great soda. That's a win-win. Nothing in the freezer. But with what I just got from there, I'll be fine with that. Radio. Yeah, that was much expected. did. Oh, I thought that was an axe. Ooh, that's a rifle.
Can't be too careful.
Bang, bang. Okay, I'm sorry. That's gonna be useful. Okay, I'll take that. I'll take that. So I'm gonna choose. That's not worse than our current ones. This, like, the thing, that just means their integrity. So let's see. How was our running shot? Ours is 43, so this is the same. We don't need those.
I think I can use this.
Well, it's with a reinforced palm. We'll keep giving it nice and toasty. We'll see about that. These are all the things. This adds temperature. This is the wind chill. There's like a bunch of things. Like the wind chill messes with it. So this is. I'd rather go with these. I'll keep these though. Just in case I keep them. But... oh no. Dinner plug.
What have we here?
I mean, that's really the only thing we have. We have this one. Dual weapon clothes, not surprisingly, actually, because that's what we just need to do. With all our cartridges. Another one. Well, that's nice and all, but
I could use this.
Wait, if that's not being used, what do we... we don't have shoes on. How did that happen? Alright. We'll keep those. We need to keep those. Alright, drop those. Okay. This... okay, so it doesn't have any ammo. Yeah, flares. We started with some stuff, too. Flares and matches. So we started with some basic stuff. Guys, any tips for the reason?
Could end up being useful.
I'll go ahead and post them in the comments once again. I know Jack about this game, so. Is that blood on the carpet? It's blood stained. Toilet. Ooh, 52 gallons. What? 0.53 out of 0.52. That makes total sense, I'll tell you. Let's hope we took it from that, the upper thing, which clean water, and not from the one down there, because I don't think that would be very good.
That'll come in handy.
Everything in the box is full of stuff that's supposed to have food. Looks like there's nothing in there. That's really honestly nothing. It practice runs out. Way better stuff. Yeah, if you have any game recommendations or tips, leave them down in the comments below. I'm gonna make sure to read them and try my best to respond to them. That will be a source of fire. I gotta get some ammo for this rifle. Oh, yeah. Painkillers. I guess I don't come in here. Which one is better? This one. We have nothing on here. Wait. Oh, those are... Oh, okay. It didn't load for a second. Those are the exact same. All right. There's... Oh, there's a menu? Oh, cool. There's, like, a quick menu. I didn't know that. Oh, man. That would be really... That would have been really useful. That would have been super useful to know before. Oh. I didn't know that. Yeah, I can't find any. It's a nice rifle, though. Oh, there's a countdown for that. I mean, I don't have any ammo, so let's see what happens. There's nothing. Did it break? Oh, no. Oh, it just stops. Okay. I mean, I had to just stop. Alright, no ammo. Some useful stuff. Oh yeah, the sports vest. Alright. So, if something does come, I have absolutely nothing to protect myself. So, I guess that's good, but... Wait, is there something else to do this one? Search for first aid kit. That'll be useful.
Hope nobody needs this anymore. Thank goodness. Wonder if this is any good to eat. Hope I can still eat this.
Just funny. Oh boy. I'll do it. Please tell me that Steve will stay the same.
This will come in handy. I better hang on to this. This stuff will come in handy. Is it food or? Excellent. I could use this. What have we here? Hope I can still eat this. Is it food or? Wonder if this is any good to eat.
Try my best to eat this raw footage. Unless you guys don't want it to be raw footage. Unless you don't want to see it, see everything. I don't care if you do. I can cut it if you guys want me to. You guys just, tell me whether you want to cut it or whatever. Or just do raw footage.
That'll come in handy. This will come in handy. This stuff will come in handy. Could end up being useful.
There's really nothing else in here.
Hope I can still eat this. Thank goodness.
What do you mean sprain risk? I had a nightmare, and that's a sprain risk. is just going to be the biggest ad.
I could use this.
Spray this. Alright, let's do some antibiotics for using. Let's. That was a joke. I'm sorry, don't do that. Please don't do that. Pork and beans. Wow. Very pork and beans. Just about everything that looks like.
I think I can use this.
These people's houses are not stocked. Oh, I guess they probably. Looks like a gas station.
That'll come in handy.
Are you an orca or a gas station? Sure doesn't look like an orca. Maybe a gas station.
This stuff will come in handy.
I don't know why there's like searching around things.
Lamp fuel could be useful.
Still have no ammo. Sure, why not? Let's go do the sleeps. Dang, it is cool. Hours, 11 minutes. We need some water. You smacked his lips. He really needed some water. Alright. I would say 3 or 4. 4 hours, yeah. That should bring us to daytime. Tired? Oh, this is right there. Okay. Fine, then I'll pass time. 3 hours. There we go. There's a snowstorm. Is it not paused? It's not paused. What? Oh no. Well, consider that a fail. Don't do that. Don't do what I just did, okay? That is not something you would do when you try to do the do. Yep. Well, I thought that was paused, but apparently not. Ah, I am this stupid. I am the stupid. Don't do that. Don't be the stupid like me. Okay. Oh, this is the pause button. Okay, goodbye. Alright, guys, I have found the pause button. I know, it's absolutely crazy. But after finding the pause button, I think it's time to end the episode here. Guys enjoyed. If you want me to play some more, stay tuned for part 2. All right, see you guys. Have a great rest of your day.